What is Ramadan? People say we're fasting. That's only a part of it. It is the month of peace, the month of tranquility, the month of cure, the month of goodness, the month of forgiveness, the month of mercy, the month of attaining paradise, the month of the Quran, the month of revelation, the month of celebration of being a Muslim, where we practice self-restraint. We don't just do what we want. We do what the Almighty has ordained. Subhanallah.